Grizzlies, how's it going? My name is Benjamin Demi-Paris, and I'm going to be your editor-in-chief for this year of One TV. Now, a few of you are probably wondering, what is One TV? One TV is the news source for all of Mission Hills High School.
Every Monday, your third period teacher will show it to you at the beginning of the class so that you can stay up to date on everything that's going on in the Grizzly community to help you stay connected.
But that's not all. One stands for our news and entertainment, and TV stands for television. We'll make it our goal this year to bring you plenty of entertainment and hopefully cheer up your day just a little bit. We have fun around here, right guys? Right? I'm a pretty funny guy.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
No.
Take the camera off them, make it look at me instead. Hi. Now that we're all on the same page, I really hope you enjoy the first episode of One TV for the 2021 to 2022 school year. Are we gonna cut away or just...
7654321 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1
great, great, fantastic year. This is a great opportunity to get everybody back on campus. We're super excited to have you here. I wanted to point out that every week one will be coming at you live, or kind of live, but they've got a lot of information for us across this year, and just stay safe.
The sun sets on another day, and the night approaches like a crawling sin. A sin which humanity writhes and flourishes in. Our own darkest impulses brought about by the cover of night, which covers not only ourselves, but also our own false, altruistic nature.
Ben, what are you doing?
Nothing. I am editing. I am editing a video for One TV. Because I am the editor-in-chief.
What are you editing on?
There's no computer. There is no computer. That is because I am editing an idea I'm editing it in my head, you know? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. You know, Radium Girls Auditions are Tuesday and Wednesday these upcoming days. Are you ready for that?
Yeah, of course I am. Do you want to leave the room for no reason in particular?
Sure, Ben.
Okay, see you later.
Thank you, bye.
Any sane man would be nervous for the auditions for the school play taking place tomorrow, Tuesday, August 31st, and Wednesday, September 1st, the day after, in Redwood Hall, right after school. But I was no sane man, because I knew that no prior experience acting or preparation prior to the auditions was required. Getting involved in Radium Girls, a period piece about the 1920s, and theater as an after-school activity, is a fantastic way to make friends, get involved in the community, and gain confidence with public speaking. The Mission Hills Drama Department hopes to see you get involved.
High school experience and online school sucks.
I'm really excited to be back on campus, mostly because I'm really excited to just see everybody and interact with everybody and see everybody's faces.
We're revived, revitalized, and better than ever!
Hey Grizzlies, don't forget to turn in your fall CSF applications and get them in quickly. They're due by September 10th.
Has a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.